24,000 Montana children depend on CHIP for vital healthcare services. I'm announcing my full support for a bill that's now moving through Congress that reauthorizes this critical program while at the same time avoiding a damaging government shutdown. It's inexcusable that partisanship would deny Montana families the certainty that this long-term CHIP reauthorization brings.